Learn a new way to live. And yet, most of the suffering is still working with mentally difficult steps, we learned that our difference can be good or small, and the complexity of our simple process. We have found people need to our hopelessness. There is a deeply spiritual nature to our program of loving others. All steps in our kind of phenomenon must be on a journey that will far exceed our expectations. Working and living steps will lead us to a spiritual peace. Step one is the beginning of a spiritual journey. To get started on this journey, we must be surrendered to the program and its people for our future changes on our willingness to grow spiritually. We're starting a new way of life, one that offers great joy and happiness. However, recovery doesn't exempt us from pain. Living life on life's terms combines moments of happiness with moments of sadness. Wonderful events and moments with painful ones. We will experience a full moment of human development in our lives. By honestly looking at what we have become in our existence, we recognize the power and unmanageability of our lives. Moving beyond from our reservations, we accept our addiction, surrender, and experience the hope that recovery offers. We realize that we can no longer go on as we have been. No. I think we do. We are ready for a change. We are willing to try another way. With a willingness, we move on to step two.
Well, now, Bill, I'd like to have a discussion as, like, Bill or Bob. Bill Wilson and I'll be Bob, whatever. And I'd like to tell you that what I got out of this is, this reading meditation for, first of all, I should make a victim out of myself. Like, sure. But I don't know if I can. Well, because people are serious. I hope nobody gets it. Alright, so say no. I don't want to be more than I have. If I'm like, right? And I don't want anybody to find out my business stuff. I hide it. I'd rather take it out of myself than have what I have. Yeah,